We're just looking at this old steam car here. It's really interesting, isn't it? Yeah, it dates, well, we think from around about the First World War, maybe the 1920s. That's the old, what's that? It must be a original. What's that cylinder there? I wonder if it's a gas cylinder to power the steam itself, the steam engine itself, or might be a fuel thing. Yeah. Yeah, they might have converted it slightly. Instead of using oil or something, they use gas to fire it.
But
the
cars are pretty amazing, but I guess you have to like the car.
Yeah.
But
getting all the spare parts for it, you know, you've got to know people in the trade or have them made up. Could make a bit of money on the side if you rent them out for weddings. There again, they have to be reliable, aren't they? They couldn't break down.
But they're very fancy.
Yeah. Here we be. We're just sitting down. We're having a rest and guzzling the coke. Yeah. We've lost the sunshine now. It's getting a bit cloudy. We had a phone call from Rob about 10 minutes ago. He's on his way. Come 4 o'clock. We'll see if he arrives. He's got to find us, but we're in the age of mobile phones now.
Oh, yeah.
Paul, you're great.